Do you want to play?
Hmm?
You need to play?
What?
You need to play? You need to say your words?
You're going to put it out there by your thigh?
Oh, yeah, I did it, man.
Come on, clap your hand, Lisa. We about to start church. We thank you. My face is shining. I don't know why my face is shining, bro. Only God can do. I'm gonna. Jesus, Jesus, wind don't blow. Somebody say send a revival. That song is by request because our mother said, I heard about this new song by Keith Wonderboy Johnson, Reverend. And I think, and it's talking about send a revival. And I was like, Mother, that does go with our theme. Send a revival. Don't we want the Lord to send a revival, y'all? The Lord gave it to my mind and said, go and tell the word that we have sending a revival. And that's what we want the Lord to send, a revival. This is the last night of our lives that you didn't catch it. We were not on YouTube because something did happen yesterday and we cannot post it on YouTube. It was a sad occasion, but I had to preach at a funeral for Deacon Smalls. If you don't know about Deacon Smalls, head over to my brother's channel at Apostle JJ Galloway. APOSTLE. JJ is not J J A Y, it's JJ Galloway, GALLOWAY. Deacon Smalls, we did part one. And we did not do part two, but they're keeping the body, and the body is looking better than usual. And they had it. Amen. Our pastor is almost here. So I'm going to go get our pastor from the pastor and tell him he can come on in. But right now, y'all can listen to Center Revival. Amen. Somebody look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, we want God to send a revival. And don't you want God for you to send a revival? We want God to send a revival. Because God been so good, we think that we should send God a revival. view on God. We want God to send a revival. Amen.